Why are we don't burn his finger always got saliva one why Singlish, are you intelligent enough to watch? Wee Tiong Boon faces a professional misconduct charge for inserting ungloved fingers into the patient during a pelvic examination and using his saliva as lubricants without the female chaperone being present.
Yeah, so the judge accused him of misconduct for unacceptable and serious departure from the standard requirement of medical professional. You must have trust. For example, what are you doing now? Putting fingers into people's hole. If people say if there's smoke, there is fire, stupid, and then you must be very stupid. Why put saliva in your finger, slivery finger, doctor slivery finger, you can't even call a doctor, no more trust how to be doctor, you want to what? You know what? You think you're a doctor? You're very, very good. I got smart doctor, stupid doctor. I think you are one of the stupid doctor. Take advantage of little girls. Why like that? Kualu lang hok xiong, but inside all the very shit all inside. Shit one. You full of shit.
We was acquitted for raping a patient in 2020. Has failed in his bid to prevent evidence at his criminal trial for being used in ongoing disciplinary proceeding.
You want to block people from giving evidence? What is this? Evidence are the things you really done. Why? I'm a persecutor eh. Why? Kosong, what me a kosong? What's it kosong? Tapi what chai si mi leh? I know everything leh. I know because I always ask Kaliao, tell me one Because he's my big brother leh. So now I'm quite smart Okay. So this what?
We was accused of molesting the patient, then a 23-year-old student during a medical examination in November 2015 and for raping her during another visit 1 month later.
Jin Heng Le, the court appeal eventually cleared him of all charges. I say, I got smoke, I sure got fire one guy. I believe in retribution. You see, in time to come, look, Babu Singh, like, shoot you. Hello! Hey, we come to the end really there. Have you pressed the button yet? Subscribe lah. Okay, thank you. Subscribe. And also press the button like. Yeah, very good. Thank you. And then have a nice day.